And the correct answer here is O of 2 to the power of n times n squared. And the reason why is this correct is as follows. So the first one line here, the first line here takes constant amount of time, so that's not going to be relevant. Now, this loop here, lines 2 to 5, are executed 2 to the power of n times. So the question is, each time this inner loop here, lines 3 to 5, is executed, how much time does that take? So checking if an assignment is valid takes O of n squared times. Then if the assignment is valid, we need an additional O of n plus O of 1, so an additional O of n time, because this here is constant, so we can ignore it. So the maximum time that lines 3 to 5 take is O of n squared plus O of n plus O of 1. So the largest growing term here is O of n squared. So the inner loop takes O of n squared time, and that is executed 2 to the power of n times. So that's why the running time of Alice's algorithm is O of 2 to the power of n times n squared. And the good thing is that because we have O notation, we could do this analysis without actually concretely stating how all of this algorithm is programmed. So as I hope you see, it's quite a useful notation to have.